Iowa, Nebraska, and Missouri will be threatened with more flooding as waters, though, do retreat in the Midwest. The National Weather Service believes that as snow melts in Montana and the Dakotas, that will bring more floods to Iowa, Missouri, and Nebraska.